Congress discovers Russians used Facebook to hurt Trump and media's in total blackout mode. While the rest of the nation is discussing Bob Mueller and his witch hunt, there is major news coming out of Congress. Today the executives of Google, Facebook, and Twitter are facing hard questions from congressional leaders. Congress wants to know what these tech giants are doing to stop the spread of Russian bots in former Russian satellite states like Macedonia from spreading their BS in America. As they should. The liberals all lined up behind Congress and shouted at the top of their lungs that this was a scandal. But something funny happened on the way to the lynching. The left got humiliated. According to a bombshell report by The Hill, Congress just discovered that Russian bots hoodwinked the left and actually got them off their butts to protest Trump. Remember, the left said the conservatives got duped by the Russians, although there is no record of any conservative showing up to one of their fake rallies. The same cannot be said for the liberals. As The Hill's report clearly shows, thousands of Americans attended a march last November organized by a Russian group that used social media to interfere in the 2016 election. The demonstration in New York City, which took place a few days after the election, appears to be the largest and most successful known effort to date pulled off by Russian-linked groups intent on using social media platforms to influence American politics. Over 16,000 hysterical liberals said they would attend the march, in between 5,000 and 10,000 actually showed up in New York to protest Trump's win, effectively destroying the whole Trump-Russia narrative and ending the last liberal hope to impeach Trump. Sorry guys, you have 4 years to get your act together and try to beat Trump fair and square.